Came in to test my Glock 17 out. I'm trying to set up for competition use, and I'm going to see what I can do at 10 yards on a 3-inch target spot on that white paper. I'm going to go with a 5-shot group. So I got them all on the paper. Let's take a look. About 30 feet. A little bit of a spread. Not too bad though, about a 2.5-inch spread at the most. Looking at 2 shots here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, could probably do better.